the day after Thanksgiving. I make a turkey enchilada the day after Thanksgiving with a cranberry sauce and some Monterey Jack cheese. Pico de gallo and guacamole on the side. Turkey enchilada the day after Thanksgiving. I make a turkey enchilada the day after Thanksgiving with a cranberry sauce and some Monterey Jack cheese. I made a 35-pound bird this year, so there's gonna be a lot of leftovers. Turkey enchiladas the day after Thanksgiving. Turkey enchiladas a week after Thanksgiving. Turkey enchiladas after Thanksgiving. Turkey enchiladas 6 months after Thanksgiving with some cranberry sauce and some Monterey Jack cheese. Turkey enchiladas the day after Thanksgiving. Turkey enchiladas the day after Thanksgiving. Turkey enchiladas the day after Thanksgiving. Turkey enchiladas the day.